Hey guys, what's up? It's Gray. How's everybody doing today? This is a review on Majin Buu. Yes, he died. We'll know him as the Final Buu and Goku and the gang faced in the 9th season of the legendary Dragon Ball Z. Now, Majin Buu was created by the wizard Bibbidi, only to be revived years later by his and Bobby. Majin Buu was supposed to be the embodiment of evil, but really guys, his main thing before he turned into Kid Buu, he loved to kill people, but it wasn't for the same cold-hearted reason that Frieza Cell did for. Buu just wanted to kill people who turn into chocolate and eat it. So, basically, before he turned into Super Buu and Kid Buu, Majin Buu was basically just one big dum-dum, to put it lightly. So yeah, overall, pretty good character to start with, and also a really good ending to the series. So yeah, I know this video was kind of a short guide, but that's all we have for this one. Majin Buu's great. Keep on rocking, guys.